Colonel's Brightland Public School online summer camp. Greetings to all my scholars. Hope you all are in good health. This video is all about the three R's. Help more bees, plant more trees, clean the seas. Green is the new black. With this, let's see what our earth wants to say about the three R's.
Hello. I am the Earth. Yep, the very planet you live on. They are three words which start with the letter R, which I love. They are reduce, reuse, and recycle. Do you know why I love them so much? Because they are almost magical words. They can make all living things, as well as myself, be happier. I said that they are almost magical, because without your help, it won't work. They need all of you children in order to do the trick. Each and every one of you are the real three R's magicians, those three words which can change the world. Do you want to know how? Yes? Well, let's find out. The first R is for reduce. If you think about it, there are many things you don't need. When you go to the supermarket, I'm sure you can take your own canvas bags instead of using disposable ones given to you. Like that, you will be reducing the amount of plastic, which is very contaminating. And I'm sure that you don't need to print out so many documents or photos, nor leave lights, television, or computers on when you're not using them. If you remember this, you'll be reducing the amount of paper being used as well as energy, and in turn will be helping to reduce the contamination. And these are just a few examples. I am sure you can think of many more different ways to reduce what you are using or creating unnecessary waste. The following question will help you with this task. Do I really need this, or is this just a whim? The second R is for recycling. Now, it is easier than ever to recycle things we don't need anymore so that they can be reused. Near your home, you can find places like the recycling station and containers for cans, plastic, paper, or organic waste. They each have specific colors to make it easier to identify. By using them, you will avoid contaminating nature, the rivers and seas, as well as the atmosphere, which is the air we breathe. And finally, we have the third R, which refers to reuse. How many things do you think we can reuse again and again instead of throwing them away? Let's see. A piece of paper that has only one side printed on, a carton box, a plastic bottle. You think now, with just a little bit of imagination, I'm sure you can come up with many more exciting and fun new uses for them. And remember, if you apply the three R's rule, you will make me a much cleaner planet, with less contamination, and where we can all enjoy a better life. Because, as you know, children can make the world of difference.
At last, we would like to say, reuse what you have, reduce what you use, and recycle what you can. Be a part of the solution, not part of the pollution. Thank you.